Hello everyone, my name is Kranti Sheikh. I am going to discuss about how to get a job in digital marketing field. I am making this video because many people asked me how we can get a job in digital marketing and what are the main things we need to learn. First of all, I will tell you one thing. Who can get a job in digital marketing field? Anybody who is having basic knowledge of internet and passion towards learning digital marketing can get a job very easily. By the year 2020, digital marketing industry is going to produce 20 lakhs jobs in India itself, because digital advertising spends are going to increase at the ratio of 30% each and every year. So that is the reason digital marketing industry is going to produce 20 lakhs jobs in India. And apart from that, in India, internet users are going to reach 730 million users according to IAMAI, that is Internet and Mobile Association of India. So why you are waiting for? Just learn the categories which I am going to tell and get your dream job in the digital marketing. Coming to the main point, that is, what are the things we need to learn? They are 5 major categories which I am going to tell you need to learn for getting a job. That is SEO, SMM, SEM, affiliate marketing and email marketing. SEM is nothing but search engine optimization, where you are going to optimize your website according to the search engine guidelines and get higher rankings so that you will be getting a good organic traffic. Second point, SEM. SEM is nothing but search engine marketing, where you are going to increase your visibility of your website in the search engines for getting more and more traffic by using paid methods. Third one, SMM. Social media marketing is nothing but marketing of your product or service in all the social media channels which you have created. Fourth one, affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is nothing but online sales, where you are going to sell other owners' products or services in the online and get a commission for that. That is called affiliate marketing. And the last one is email marketing. Email marketing is nothing but sending a commercial message to the group of people. So that is called email marketing. These are the 5 things you need to learn for getting a job in digital marketing field. If you like this video, like it and share it with your friends. If you have any queries, just leave a comment. I will reply as soon as possible. Subscribe to this channel for more updates on digital marketing.